We can't wait to see how God has laid out this next move on our faith journey. It's not so much what we need or why we need it. It's what does God plan for us. We're trusting this is what God wants us to do.
Teach us to do your will, for you are our God. May your good spirit lead us on level ground. Psalm 143.
I think of our church as a missional church. I would like us to be able to reach out to the community in more ways. One day a week, dementia patients, Boy Scouts, Girl Scouts, Mother's Day Out. Having more room will allow us to do this. Larger space gives us more room for classrooms and even a choir loft.
And how creative is having showers in our new facility? And if anyone gives even a cup of cold water to one of these little ones because she is my disciple, I tell you the truth, she will certainly not lose her reward. Matthew 10. For many people, the only gospel they will ever read is you.